What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards, doing soccer. Select soccer. This is case break number one, random countries. Your countries are in the store under the team draw section. Thank you, everybody that joined. Should be very, very fun. There you go. All right, here we go. Box number one. What's going on here? You guys were saying the soccer balls on the back of the cards are the variations. Light colored jerseys are home and away is dark. Is that right? All right, here we go. Fabregas, Spain, to $2.99. Spain, right? Uh-oh. Tie-dye. Mario Götze. Germany. To 25, 19 out of 30. Another tie-dye, Branislav for Serbia, 30 out of 30. Dynamic duos, not numbered cards, go to the team on the left or the top. Unless there's two of them, then you both get one. Insert, variation. Ivory Coast, yeah, they're all right. They got Drogba. I got that going for him. He's getting old. Mesut Ozil, nice. Red. To 109. Germany with a couple prisms. Camo, Sergio Romero for, is that Uruguay or Argentina? To 49. Argentina. Oh, Ronaldo, jersey relic, Portugal. Ace, there you go, buddy. It's the 199. Basically, Cab, that's an awesome card. Radamel Falcao, Colombia. To 299. Nope, nothing for Mexico yet. France, Paul Pogba, Ultimate Team, Prism to 99. Man, this stuff's gonna be nuts. Solomon Kalou for Ivory Coast. Côte d'Ivoire. That's them, right? Yep. To 99. Okay, so the variations have that little soccer ball there, right? So we've had one variation so far. That guy. Yeah, sure did. Maybe more, Patch. Josie Altidore to 100. Nice. Is that two color or just part of the back of the card? USA, Bateson. Yeah, if I was in this break, I would want Argentina, Portugal, or the Netherlands. Or Brazil. Brazil, Paulinho to 149. It's a good looking card. Axel Witzel. So that's your first box. Pretty nice. We'll do a recap of this all at the end. Camo, Luka Modric. I forget this country. To 249, Croatia. There was a Messi gold that sold for $3,000 already, I think. Look at that. Josie Altidore, Clint Dempsey, dual relic, orange. To 149 for Bateson. Wesley Schneider, camo to 249 for the Netherlands. Blue, Iker Casillas for Spain, España. Blues to 99. Nice. Spain is Ublerds. Steven Lickschneider, Sweden, I think. This is Sweden. Yeah, Switzerland to 299. That was close. Jasper Killison to 299 for the Netherlands. Thiago Silva for Brazil to 299. To 149, Ito. Nice. Samuel Ito. Cameroon. Combo spot, that's Bateson. Wayne Rooney, England, to 199. Prism of Raphael van der Vaart, Netherlands, to 149. Red Stephen Lichtsteiner to 199, Switzerland. Insert pack, huh? What do you think, the Bears? How's the pronunciation? I know you're impressed. Attention, I see what you did there. Socrates from Greece, not even going there on the last name. To 199. Papasathopoulos. Christian Vieri. Historic signatures, Bobo. Italy. Italia. Italy is Bateson. Milik for Poland. Camo to 249. For Peru, Claudio Pizarro to 149. Polska, yeah. Jasper Cillinson to $299, Netherlands. Ochoa, there is a Mexican card for Mexico. Guillermo Ochoa. Mexico. That's Yee Punch. These cards are sick. Got another tie-dye. Holy cow. Wow. Look at that. Messi tie-dye. 9 out of 30. God. Huge. Who's got him? Shogun. Shogun even here? No. And a red Ozil to $199. So $199, Iker Casillas and Sergio Ramos. Spain, I think. Yeah, Spain. Ubo. This is break number one, correct, sir. Dusan Tadic, camo. To $249. Serbia. Insert pack. Messi tie-dye sold for $285. Stefan de Vrij, purple to $99, Netherlands. Camo of Sergio Ramos, Spain to $249. Best player in the world, man. Think about it. LeBron ain't got shit on Messi. Everyone stopped watching it, Chris. You told them the game sucked. Cristiano Ronaldo, blue. Boom. To $299. Portugal, Ace. Camatos. Why do you have so many names, Ace? Punt Fest. Raining. Boring. Wayne Rooney, England. It's cool that they can use England's logo now. $249. I forgot there was a game two until you said it. Ander Herrera, Spain. To $75. Nice. Oobles. Ooble. Ooblerts. Patricico. Camo to 249. Portugal. Alexander Kursakov, Russia to 149. Insert pack. Cerna. Clint Dempsey, blue to 299, USA. Purple for Italy, Leonardo Bonacucci to 99. Oh, it's behind his legs? How do you get in that position? With especially with nobody around. James Rodriguez, Colombia. To 199. Moutinho to 199, Spain. Orange. Joao. Right? Joao. Karim Benzema, France, camo to 249. Notice the international stuff, the camos are numbered higher. Luis Suarez, red to 199. Brazil, Dani Alves and Marcelo. Nick Yu, that one's to 199. Thanks, Drew. They were telling me that earlier. I'll go back through them all. It'll be easy to identify them. If anybody wants all the base cards, you can have all the base cards. There's a spot in the store for them. And just go buy it. Then they are yours. Not the variations, though. Yes, they are in the store if you're ever looking for it again in the future, Shogun. But your team is Argentina. Hope that's okay with you. And there hasn't been a whole lot for you, except we did get this one. Welcome to the room, buddy. 9 out of 30. The last one sold for $285. Diego Godin, Uruguay, to 299. Oh my God. Oh man, Messi patched to 49. Just in time, Shogun. Just in time. Yeah, buddy. raking. 13 out of 49. Yep, you should probably just throw in the towel now, Camantos. There's no way there can be another one in here. Out of all those cards. Mario Götze, red, to $199. Kevin Morales to $125. Is that Belgium? Combo spot ace. That one? These two? Mario Mandzukic, Croatia. Tie-dye to 30. And red, David Luiz for Brazil to $199. Nice pack. Iker Casillas, Spain, to $199. Yeah, well, football, they'll never be like that. Baseball, a little bit, because it's more of an international sport. That's why hockey does so much better. Hugo Lloris for France, camo, to $249 on that one. I don't know. This is my opinion, but I think that the values of the cards, or at least what they sell for, would go soccer, basketball slightly over hockey, baseball, and football. Mario Mandzukic, blue. At $299 for Greece. I don't know. Not even trying. Purple to $99. Insert pack. What's the score of that game, Cap? Sergio Aguero to $249 for Argentina. Duel USA, Jozy Altidore, Clint Dempsey to $199. 15-0. Did you write 200 million? Yes. Ryan Shazier is a stud.
I don't think there's a faster linebacker in the league. Side to side, that dude can fly.
Apparently he can lay the wood too on little guys. How is it dirty? To 99 Kaluo for Ivory Coast, and it's a variation, I guess. Are all the parallels like that? No. Because you said so? Because you're a Bengals fan? Because you have money on the game? Eden Hazard, is that gold? No, not even close. 149 for Belgium. That's a really strong statement for not caring. Out of 20, Diego Costa for Spain. Man, Ubel's killing it. 7 out of 20. Ivan Rakitic to 249. Of course he did. He probably brought his gun too. Greece blue to 299. He's like Billy Williams. From, what was the name of that movie with Bruce Willis? Alexis Sanchez, blue for Chile. Purple, I mean, to 99. Tim Howard, USA to 99. Bateson. Last Boy Scout, yes, thank you. Damian Wayans. Love that movie. Not sure why. I've seen it like 20 times. Paul Pogba to 249. Variation, Javier Hernandez to 249. Okay, just backwards. Yes, yes, it should be called the fumble. I mean, he didn't control the ball. Falco to 299. Blue. I can see how you would question it. How can you determine? I mean, what if a guy fakes it? It's like, oh, I lost the ball. I'm going to pretend I'm unconscious. Javier Mascherano. Oh, that's nice looking. Argentina. Shogun. And on the other hand, here's where I'm conflicted, Frankie. How come the defense can't hit a guy in the helmet with their helmet, but the running back can lower his helmet and hit a guy in the helmet? Initiate contact. He can lead with his head. If the defender's coming off a block and he's defenseless, but he's in the running back's way, he can just truck him. No big deal. Ivan Rakitic. Thibodeau Courtois. To 149, Tim Howard. Did I say prime? Prism. Bateson. Seven out of 15. Klinsmann. Nice. Germany. Bateson. 7 out of 15. Clint Dempsey looks so annoyed. To 249, Paulo Guerrero. Bastian Schweinsteiger, Germany. You gotta say it just like that every time. It's like a bad guy in a movie. Camilo Zuniga to 249. You guys are so random right now. I love it. Jacob Blastowski for Poland. The guy's clearly from Mexico with a last name like that. Carlos Zambrano to 299. Is that Peru? It wasn't too bad. I usually stumble over Eastern European names. James Rodriguez. $299, Willian. I love the one name guys. How do you get one name? Insert pack. Yes, Vontae's perfect, so baller. He's hurt. I'm just Brian. I'm no longer have a name. Just Brian. Boom. No, this is a group break. This one's a group break. Random countries. That's what I should change it to. I think it's still got something stupid up there. Giovanni Dos Santos from Mexico to 99. Messi insert pack. Gervinho. So Gervinho is clearly, I mean, he's from Ivory Coast. He's not really Brazilian. How come he gets one name? It's African. Iker Casillas, 5 out of 5. Damn, Spain. Little white there. I think it's just a white flake, not a imperfection. Iker Casillas, green, Spain. Ubel, nice. Should have opened all this. Dude's got an itch. Michu to 125 for Spain. The guy is good. He's the goalkeeper for Spain. Giannis F, Greece. Sorry, all my Greece friends. I don't try to pronounce those last names. Not happening. Rafael van der Vaart, Netherlands, to 199. From Spain now. Diego Godin, Uruguay, to 199. The red rifle. Yaya Touré. Red for Ivory Coast to 199. I feel like I could just say a name right now and be really excited about it. You guys would be like, oh, that's probably a good card. Bastian Schweinsteiger to 149, Germany. He is good, actually. And his name is fun to say. Schweinsteiger. A red card, a yellow card? That'd be funny. Eden Dzeko. I can't do that one either. Bosnia? To 149. Blue Robert Lewandowski, Poland, equalizers to 299. Thibaut Courtois, not bad, Belgium. Lionel Messi, camo, nice. 299. Bosnia is no fun. Can't imagine. Well, I don't know. Were you on the coast? Turned into a pretty crappy day of football, huh? Chiefs, Texans in game one, and now Landry Jones, AJ McCarron in game two. Mario Götze, Germany to $199. Miguel Layun to $199. Mexico. He got carted off. Oops. Kambarov. Dmitry Kambarov. Camo to $249. Joe Hart, England. Nice. Bateson to $149. Gary Cahill, England. To $249. Karim Benzema, France, to $299. Guillermo Ochoa for Mexico, red, to $199. To $199, Mario Kempes. Argentina, historic signatures. Shogun killed it. Blue Wayne Rooney, England. To $299. Jefferson Farfan to $299. Yaya Toure, midfielder, Uruguay, or Ivory Coast, $249. Milik. Arkadiusz Milik to $199 for Poland. Insert pack. This biscuit eating shoulder. Ah, it's true, Drew. That is true. It was confirmed on Twitter earlier today. Three boxes left. The Padre? I think he's making it up, peeps. bowl game, Landry Jones versus AJ McCarron. You guys want to fill NT after this break? And then we'll do an NT before. The next select. There's 18 teams left in NT number 6. There's a division break in there also. So we'd only need 6 in that one, but it's expensive. Pablo Armario, Colombia, to $199. Gonzalo to $249. James Rodriguez to $149. Boom, Colombia. It's Bateson. To $149, Fabian. Yeah, he said he liked it earlier. Guillermo Ochoa, Miguel Layun. That's a cool piece right there. Mexico. Wilfred Bonny to $99. Edirks for 1, 5 left. Anybody else want to do a division in NT baseball full case? It'd be $300 a spot. 6 spots, random divisions. To $199, Fabregas. Pirlo. To $299, Italy. It's the first one I've seen of him. Bastian Schweinsteiger to $299. Ozil to $15. Damn, that's a big card right there. Germany. Bateson. This stuff is awesome. I mean, if you would have ripped this case by yourself, you would have doubled what it cost. Eden Hazard, if you could have got it all listed and sold over the next week. Well, I really wouldn't. I don't have any more to sell. Everything's sold out. I have no reason to. Lie about it. Lie. Suggest otherwise. Insert. Flip them, see upside down. To 299, Alexander Gokarin. Dynamic duels, Giovanni Dos Santos and Javier Hernandez, Mexico, to 149. Oliver Giroud for France to 299. Bobby Charlton for England to 125. There we go. James Rodriguez, that's to 299. Giovanni Dos Santos to 249. Robin Van Persie to 199 for the Netherlands. They could have shrank him a little in that picture. It cut off his feet and his head. Jacob for Poland. Van Persie? Yeah. He's pretty good, right? Jasper Cillensen. Netherlands. Damn. To 99, Luis Suarez, Uruguay. Igor, to 149. Yeah, Frankie, I was like, nah, not gonna do that. Are you in the next one, Greg? Are you in the next one? I haven't looked yet. Do you have it? Okay. I would highly, if that's what you think, I would highly suggest not watching it unless you like getting kicked in the balls. Leonardo Bonucci to 199. Buffon, wow, 46. Nice. Who's got Italy? Baton. Damn. It's killing it. Tadic. Karim Benzema, purple to 99. Hugo Lloris to 299. Variation. Arthur Boruch, Baruch. Little ding on the back of that one. 299. Yep. That guy again. For Poland. Lukas Podolski to 49 for Germany. Bateson. Jesus. Yeah, he did have seven spots. David Silva, Spain, to 149. Giannis to 249. Camo. Diego Lugano and Maxi Pereira for Uruguay. James Rodriguez, camo, to 249. And that's going to do it. Let me sleeve up these last couple, and I'll do a recap of, well, hits, basically. There's way too much color to... I guess I could fan through them. I won't read them off. This is all the color. Color, numbered cards. Just tons of it. It's another stack. And your hits, I'll just go through these two. It'll take 20 minutes for me to try to pronounce them all. Bobby Charlton, auto. Joe Hart. Schweinsteiger. Two of them. Klingsman, Jurgen Klingsman. Christian Vieri, Ito, Iker Casillas, Altidore Dempsey, Paulino, Josie Altidore, Ronaldo. Buffon. Where did Italy beat him? Kempis. Michu. Iker Casillas, Spain. Ubel. Tim Howard. Tim Howard. Costa. Altidore Dempsey again. Morales. And Andrew Herrera had a couple other pretty nice hits too. Mesut Ozil to 15. 8 out of 15. And Lionel Messi camo. Pretty high. 249. Had Lionel Messi tie-dye and red patch. Tie-dye is to 30. Red patch is to 49. That's it on this one. Thank you all very much. I had fun. I hope you did. See you next time.